Given the widespread display of anger and frustration, is China thinking about ending it, and if so, when? Thank you.